One way to open up the access to learning in our classrooms is to ensure that our students have access to their target goals in our classroom environment. We can simply post them on the walls around us because we know that when students can see their objectives, it can help to situate them in relationship to them. To go even further, we can represent the course goals in a variety of different ways. We can use rubrics, we can talk about them on a daily basis, and if we are going to be using rubrics, we want to make sure that we are helping to demystify them with them. We can provide activities so that they can work together to help get a better understanding of the goals in relation to the courses that they are studying in our classrooms. Another way of doing that is by using I can statements. I can statements that you can create by yourself or you can create with your students promote self-assessment in a way that really links the learner with the objective, because they are saying, I can do something, or I can think in this way. So once again, it's another way to help our students know where they are in relationship to the course goals. Even though we're using prescribed programs that have fixed competencies that our students need to develop, we can absolutely personalize goal setting in our classrooms. By providing our students with the competencies and asking them to develop their own personal goals within this context, we are providing them with the flexibility that allows for accessibility to their learning.